Connor!
What is happening?
Found this guy skulking around the inn. I pressed him, and it turns out he's looking for a deserter. Goes by the name of Big Dave. Says he's alone. Isn't that right?
I am! I'm alone! I swear it!
Bloody hell! Another one, Connor.
He gets back to his office.
Where is he?
Coward kicked me in the gingham of Bob's, then threw sand in Dave's eyes. Well, he's long gone now.
Not good, Connor.
No. We can expect visitors soon.
Us first.
We're with you, big guy. No, ma-
Connor, there you are.
They're coming, David. We need to be ready.
Who is coming?
Redcoats. David's to be tried for treason. Executed, more than likely.
Connor, glad you're here. I want to show you something. Collected these kegs. I might suggest building an ambush in the event we need it. I'll likely outnumber us at least 2-1. I'm sorry for bringing this violence on the village.
We protect our own. The British will not risk losing more soldiers for one deserter. You are free of it now.